one and two. Kenny Gamble is still there in second with the number
two. Wow!
Oh, we've got a heavy hit. Jason Brodell went around Chris Lane in the 31. Heavy contact. As the red lights come on, Dan Williams in the number 12 also involved. Laurie Herbert's number 50. As safety crew is quick to respond over there to corner number two. Every day. I'm not like Gary Busey where I get in the dryer and take a tumble or something. I try to be different.
It's really hard to judge the damage of Cordell car off of the
marker 6-7.